This morning, Croquette was finally adopted. A present for her 10th birthday. What a surprise. Her parents had thought of everything, but they couldn't have imagined the daily burden. Walks, even in the rain. His need for attention, affection, and play to form social bonds. Animals are sentient and have emotions. They are not toys to be put away. They're by your side for life. Their names are Ringo, Krabbe, or Croquette. They are part of Brussels, just like us, and our lifelong friends. Let's take care of them.